Step by step, it was the only way I could calm my nerves. Step by step, I told myself.
Hey, come on, let's go.
Since young, I always wanted to help those in need.
Good morning, cadets.
I joined the NCDCC because of that.
Okay.
Left, right, left, right. And lock your elbows so that you can have maximum recoil. Interlock your fingers. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 10.
To be honest, I never thought I'll be using what I've learned. At least, not so soon.
Excuse me.
When I first saw her lying there, it took me a moment to fully register it.
Are you okay? Can you please call 995 ambulance? And you, please get the AED.
I don't think I did anything special. I just tried my best to remember my training.
1, 2, and 3.
The steps I learned were simple.
1, 2, and 3.
I just had to follow them.
2, 3, and 4, and 5.
Step by step, I told myself.
1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 15. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 20. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 25.
When it was over, I got a little emotional. But I think I was just relieved. All I had was preparation and the simple skills I've learned. And with that, I saved a life.